Registered dietitians in public health are working for you every day to make healthy eating the easy choice. As nutrition experts, registered dietitians support and promote healthier eating for everyone. In our communities, registered dietitians work with residents and organizations to help break down barriers to healthy eating, helping provide food skills to youth and adults, supporting community kitchens, food banks, and other programs to make it easier for people to get the healthy food they need, assisting community gardens and emergency food support programs, advocating for programs and supports so people can afford healthy food, helping farmers, restaurants, chefs, and others promote the importance of locally grown food, helping municipal staff and politicians create a community that follows sustainable food practices so everyone can eat healthy food. Registered dietitians help families develop healthy eating habits for life, teaching pregnant moms how to eat healthier, helping parents see how important breastfeeding is for mom and baby, and give advice on how and when to introduce new foods, working with childcare staff to create healthy menus for children in their care, providing advice in the community for groups, at events, and over the phone, updating healthcare providers on the latest nutrition research and recommendations. In schools, registered dietitians are helping volunteers with student nutrition programs to offer healthier food options for students, supporting policies so students eat healthier, including removing vending machines and working to create healthier food choices in cafeterias, providing teachers with resources so students can learn the importance of good nutrition, working with families, schools, and our community. Registered dietitians with the Health Unit help ensure healthy food is available and accessible for all. When it comes to eating, dietitians want to make the healthy choice the easy choice.